Shady Harley Ruda puts himself first. So ruthless, Ruda got rich outsourcing American jobs to China. So heartless, Ruda fired an employee who had cancer because her health care cost too much. After losing a lawsuit, Ruda's business was ordered to pay the woman nearly $2 million. Profiting from sweatshop labor, firing an employee with cancer, Shady Harley Ruda can't be trusted. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.